Hi, I have with me Mr. Bireshwar Mitra, Executive Director of Sharda Motors. And Mr. Mitra joined the jury team last year and he has continued with this journey this year as well. Thank you so much, Mr. Mitra, for joining us as a jury member. So how's been your experience over the last 2 years?
Thank you, Niranjan, for inviting me as a jury. I'm really excited because the standard of nomination, what I saw, is excellent. If I go by 80-20 rule, 20% was just superb, where there are not many a superb category, but it's a very exciting journey. And not only this nomination, but we can see the standard, whole standard of manufacturing industry, where has it gone up? We're very proud of certain areas like digital manufacturing, even HR, even safety. We really feel proud when you go through these nomination papers that India, we are not lagging behind. We are quite ahead now today what we were 10 years back. And today, I think we can compete anybody in the earth. And especially auto industries and many other industries are very, very proud. I'm very, very happy to be associated with this. I hope the association will be long. And like to see the 500 nominations this year, next year maybe more. But the way the whole thing has been organized, I'm really happy. Done in a very, very special way. So that no time was wasted. Looking forward to more such engagement with you. Thank you and wish you all the best.
Thank you so much, Mr. Mitra. Since you are an automotive industry veteran, I need to ask you a couple of questions about the upcoming trends in the industry. Electric vehicles, autonomous vehicles, how do you see these trends panning out in our country?
A lot of talks are going on electrical vehicles, but I can tell you it will take time to come. It's not that easy. Now the focus is on BS6. Environment is become very, very special, and that way pollution is very, very important. The main focus for next couple of years to how to go for BS4 to BS6. Most of the auto component manufacturing, they are working on that. We as a tier one company, we make exhaust system, and our main focus how to make better exhaust system in line with the latest norm. And electric vehicles will come, but I don't find in next 10 to 15 years. Though the people are working, people have understood that today or tomorrow they have to go. So many of the large auto component manufacturers, they're working. But to me, both will go simultaneously. This is our existing product for both. Petrol will get more priority than diesel because petrol is a better version from pollution point of view. But on the whole journey is very exciting. Auto industry will go up and up only. And every auto company, they are coming with so many models, very, very beautiful models, beautiful features, cost effective. And company like Maruti, Hyundai, they are doing a great job. And I feel quite a bright future in auto industry.
Thank you so much on that note.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Just a second.